The Tao penetrates into every last corner of the universe. Because it is deep and wide and extends its power everywhere, it transcends all things. Because it transcends all things, it is at the heart of all things. It shows itself without being seen, creates without doing, fulfills without an intention. It obeys only its own law, thus its creations are infinite. In this, it is like heaven and earth. Heaven is a bright emptiness, but in its measureless extent, it contains the sun, moon, planets, and the uncountable stars, and through it all things are illuminated. Earth is a heap of soil, but in its width and depth, it holds up the great mountains, the rivers, lakes and seas, trees, plants, animals, birds, fish, and the monsters of the deep. All life in its manifold splendor. The Tao claims nothing for itself, thus it contains all.